Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Rich Dad Poor Dad, What the Rich Teach Their Kids About Money That the Poor and Middle Class Do Not, book by Robert T. Kiyosaki. The book opens your mind to the issue of financial education, and if only for that, it is worth reading it. In fact, in many cases it sucks up your income through the need for repairs and improvements. It was to open up your mind to the possibilities and opportunities that lie in front of each and everyone's face. Opportunities are everywhere, and you must have the rich dad mindset to take advantage of them. Highly recommend book to middle-class families who seem to be struggling financially and living paycheck to paycheck. Most of them were for the middle class, which told you to play it safe and diversify. Basically, if you had a lot of time, you could at least retire adequately from those books. RKS books are really about opening your mind to the possibilities, as cliche as it sounds. The problem is, most Americans have trained their mind to believe there are very few, and they cannot get them, so they repeat this vicious circle. Sometimes felt like the author was totally against conventional educational system, and there is nothing to get from that. The author can bring much more exposure of finance and economic factors around the globe. There is a lot of good information here about letting your money work for you instead of not working for your money, and giving it all back to taxes and living expenses. Having both a rich dad and an educated poor dad enabled the author to understand the power of money working for you rather than you working for it. The author makes a great point in stating that finances are not taught in school. He touches on a lot of family teachings that are generational and have a lot of tribal wisdom without basis on fact in today's society. Amazing book that can spark some interest, but don't think it's not a get-rich-quick scheme. Whether you pay 3 or 15, you'll get timeless bits of wisdom that you'll keep coming back to. Bottom line, this is the book to buy if you wish to take control of your financial future. Furthermore, do not expect this book to tell you where to invest your money or what to do to become rich tomorrow or by next week. Expect this book to teach the reader to change the mindset and the attitude towards money. What the book does best is to persuade you to look for opportunities that you might not be aware of. Also, a few diagrams in the book do not show well in the Kindle, but you are able to figure out what they are based on other diagrams and the discussion in the book. This is a book that no one should be without. It covers a lot of material and is an easy read. The amazing newfound advice may be sparse if you're already savvy with money, but when you do find it, whoa man, is it useful. The free online board game it comes with is great too. If you understand and are open to this, you'll get everything you need from this book. If all anyone needed were instructions, it would be as simple as going to college, and that's not what this book is about. Kiyosaki's ideas and beliefs written in the book, it has definitely widened my financial eyes. One of a very few books that is based on such a clever premise as this. If you want to know about the ins and outs of this business, then this is not your book. But if you are looking rather to become inspired to do so, and want to take your first baby steps in that direction, then begin your journey by reading this book. Also, to find out that his so-called rich dad never even existed was kind of disappointing. It touches on using corporations to protect yourself, discusses taxes, a few ideas on investments, and the importance of cash flow. That can be helpful to anyone, even if they don't get anything else from the book. Those who want to work for an employer and take a cautious view of life, and too. The text goes right to the edge of the paper, so if you want to write a note in it, you can't. If every parent would listen to this with their teen children, so many families could benefit from his advice. How about teachers in high schools using this CD or book in class? Let's get everyone on the road to financial security. While maybe not for everyone, this book serves as an eye-opener to the possibilities in the world. You know, the usual size of a paperback book that you would find in Barnes and Noble or some other bookstore. It's a very simple formula, however, it takes discipline and investment into certain types of education to achieve. The only thing that's lacking is concrete examples beyond real estate, but hey, it's just one book. Read this book, even if it's only for knowledge, because there's plenty of that in there, and translated into many areas in life. A must read for anyone and everyone who wonders why their life is the way it is. Get it now, for it is never too late to make changes to improve your life. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.